At the beginning of the COVID-19 pandemic, the World Health Organization warned that misinformation costs lives. To support people, the WHO released a checklist. We evaluate this checklist in experiments in Germany and the United States. We also compare it to an interactive version that we developed. The most important finding is that users can be supported in the fight against misinformation. We also show that interactive elements can increase the effectiveness of the checklist components.